Hi, detecting brothers and sisters. Here we are with a new machine. I've got now to try out the XP ORX. Spanking brand new. With extras. This is gonna be deep. We also have a silicone cover for the control box. Brilliant. Keep it waterproof. Spot on. Let's check it out. Oh
yes, look at this.
Standard coil. Instructions. Pinpointer. And these are great, these pinpointers. They match up with the machine. Once you turn the pinpointer on, the metal detector turns off, and you turn the pinpointer back off again, and the detector comes back on again. Nice bit of kit. Oh, yes, there we go. So that goes like that then, does it? So it just levers. Somewhere. Into position. Locks in. Remote control. So we've managed to fasten up the middle search. I've got two stems, two different stems, bottom stems for each individual search coil, and specifically to individual ones. And that's because one has, which is a small one, has a wire there that connects up to the Bluetooth signal, I should imagine. And you've got to wire it through there with this red threader. So it has to go through there. Like so. Push the wire in until you can get the red threader out of that end somehow. There we go, comes through, and then it pulls through. So now we've got the connection. Be very careful not to pull it too tight. I'm trying to unhook your threader. And now it fits to this gadget, which actually slots in there. Now, what you've got to do, this is the hard bit, you've got to somehow, there's a little nut on there, like a nut device, and it fastens on. That's it, like that, just tightens on. Doesn't seem to be right there, does it? That might got a hook cross already, they don't want to do that. Damn. That's it, just tighten it all up. I think that's it. And then it just slots back in. Like that. So this is ready to go now to fit onto your to the bottom stem. Well, I'm gonna have the large search head. So the large head is a bit different. It just really fastens up together. That's it really. So let's see. Let's get that connected up. Connects up like so. Don't forget to open the locking nut, and in it goes, and it locks. Superb. And then all you have to do then is put your control panel on. Now you do have a little protective gadget there that protects that. Just slide that off. All you do then is slide the control panel on to on the top of that. That's it, like so. Just like a little mobile phone it is. So that's all it is. Good to go. Easy. Brilliant. Now, with this, you've got wireless headphones. Just go around your head, I think. Never really had these on, so I think they go like that, I think. Like that. And then you got the brilliant pinpointer. Nice bit of kit. Ready for action. Now I've got a couple little additions to this. Now I've got a little, like, it looks like a black clip, but it's not a black clip. But that goes on to the large search head. And it goes onto there. And then you connect your wire up to the mains and you charge your search head up. So that's how you charge up the large search head. Okay, the little clip, as I mentioned before, which is to charge up the large search head, also charges up the small search head. So it just goes on and it does like work like a clip. So it goes on like that. You just pull it in and it fits onto to there. And you just put in the wires and then charge it up. So same thing. So it does both search heads. Now to charge up the control panel, it's just a bottom flip there and connect up with your wires. And then when for your headphones, you just simply, a bit of a lever there, you pull it and it reveals the connection for your wires to plug into the mains there to charge your headphones up. So that's how you charge everything up. Neat little thing. The other charge up that you need to know is that it's the you've got to take the black cap off, undo it, and then your connections are in there to charge up your pinpointer. So that's three connections there. Brilliant. So that sorts that out. So once you've got everything charged up, you're ready to go. So these are all your charging leads for each individual thing. And then it comes with the connector to connect you with the pinpointer. So all in all, great stuff. So we'll check it out later. So that's the end of part one. So on part two, I'm going to give you the coin test, artifact tests, gold, silver, and copper, and we'll see you on that one.